post fertilization changes. In the post fertilization changes, first one is the endosperm. First one is the endosperm. Endosperm is formed from primary endosperm nucleus. Primary endosperm nucleus. For example, by the resulting of triple fission, pen is formed. That is known as primary endosperm nucleus. This pen is, it is undergoes free nuclear division produce many nuclei . So this endosperm is known as nuclear endosperm. Nuclear endosperm. After the formation of the nuclear endosperm, cell wall formation is occur centripetally. For example, it is a primary endosperm nucleus. Pen. It is undergoes producing free nuclear division, producing number of nuclei. They are that free nuclear divisions produce nuclear endosperm. So after the cell wall formation is occurred from periphery to the center. This all are the nucleus. So then cell wall formation is occurred periphery to the center. That is known as after complete all. Okay, so cells are covered by the cell wall, that is known as cellularization process. That is known as cellular endosperm. All nucleus covered by cell wall become cellularization. This process is known as cellularization to form the cellular endosperm. Cellular endosperm. Okay, for example, that endosperm. For example, you take the coconut. In coconut, it is a tender coconut. For example, in tender coconut or green coconut, is a green coconut. So it means that the outside is known as the kernel. Oxide is known as the camel. It is known as the camel. So that is known as the nucleus is called by cellular, that is known as cellular endosperm. Right at the center, liquid state. Only nucleus is not called by the. Okay, so that is known as nuclear endosperm. So that is the object to be